Congratulations on being awarded such an amazing grant along with other researchers.
Yeah, we are thrilled with this opportunity of doing this.
Dr. Susana Valente is part of a group of researchers from around the world working on a new strategy to find a cure for HIV. Their work is so promising, the National Institutes of Health just awarded the collaborative group a more than $26 million grant.
This grant should cover 5 years of research, approximately $5.3 million per year, divided through all these different, differently divided through all these different institutes.
Dr. Valente is an associate professor in the Department of Immunology and Microbiology at Scripps Research. She says the team's approach aims to silence and permanently remove HIV from the body.
So this strategy came from the fact that a few years back, we developed molecules that specifically target one protein in particular of HIV that is fundamental in keeping that motor running of HIV. And we were able to find a drug that blocks that protein and basically put the virus a little bit to sleep. Now, we want to put it to sleep forever.
The researchers call their new strategy block, lock, excise by targeting HIV in new ways without reactivating the virus.
We will basically, the idea is that we found a way to block it. And now we have to make sure that we really keep it that way and throw away the key, and nobody has the key, you know.
It could be life-changing for people living with HIV.
That's basically the goal of this, is to be able to, that individuals that are infected with HIV can live drug-free. Basically, we would not be replacing this cocktail that is currently used in the clinic with another drug. It's basically use these novel drugs to silence the virus, to lock it, and then basically remove all the drugs, and the person would be living drug-free and HIV-free, a functional cure.